When you choose a stitch on this Singer sewing machine, the optimum stitch length and width are automatically set for you. All you have to do is sew. If you want to customize a stitch, you can change the width or length with the press of a button. If you want to change the stitch length, press the up arrow to make it longer, or the down arrow to make it shorter. If you want to change the stitch width, touch the left arrow to make it narrower, or the right arrow to make it wider.